a cheetah.
They certainly are, Bunga. But don't forget hummingbirds.
Ooh, nice one, Ono. So, we got our two contenders, but only one can win. And it's my show, so I get to pick. Who's quicker? Could it be the hummingbird? Look at him go! He's going like a million miles a second!
Actually, it's more like 60 miles per hour.
Well, close enough. And speaking of close, nobody can get close to catching a cheetah when it runs.
That's right. Cheetahs' large lungs and powerful heart allow them to run up to 75 miles per hour, leaping 25 feet with each stride.
Woo! But there's that hummingbird again, humming right along!
Actually, hummingbirds don't hum. Their name comes from the sound their wings make when they flap them rapidly.
Yeah, okay. So their wings make the humming sound.
Yes. In fact, hummingbirds flap their wings up to 200 times a second.
So, which one of these two is quicker? Let's take one last look. They're both pretty quick, but we can only have one winner. And it looks like the cheetah's slowing down.
Yes, well, cheetahs can only run in short bursts. But hummingbirds can fly up to 20 hours straight.
Whoa! Okay, I've made my decision. And the winner is the hummingbird. Fully might be fastest in the flatland.
They sure love too fast.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time on It's Unbelievable.